Boss of Epic10 here. Welcome to a new series that I'm just starting, The Last of Us Remastered. So, this is a game that I have never played before. I have not played any of the remastered at all. So, it's gonna be good to finally play them. Alright, let's get this started. I'm gonna go easy. Sorry for those of you who want me to do normal or hard. I'm gonna go easy because I've never done this before. Now let's start this up right now. No, buddy, stop. Just waiting on it to load. There we go. All right, starting. This is good. From what I have been told, this is a very good story.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. I can't lose this job. I understand.
Monday at work, huh?
He's still doing that. It's late.
Craig, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Please, not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday?
Hey! Mom, you want to?
Go! I'm broadcasting. Go.
So,
no! Go!
You like it?
Watch out!
Honey, this is... It's what? Nice, but...
You watch out!
No!
It's stuck. It's not...
Watch out!
Oh, ha ha.
Where'd you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Well, you start helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah,
no!
Rich.
Go! Go! No! And my answer is still no. Go! Go!
What's going on?
I don't want him to watch me.
Why? Is he hurting you?
No, because I'm, like, why? I'm making an episode on YouTube, and I don't want them hearing him in the background. You can watch me, but be quiet.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
Oh no. This is where it starts.
What was that all about?
Oh.
Phone's dead.
Now, those of you who are gonna tell me that I missed this and that, I'm not gonna get everything. I'm gonna try, but I'm not gonna get everything.
I have to give this
to him.
think. Alright.
Dad?
Hence what the game is based about.
Daddy? You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims of
can't turn the lights. Nope.
Don't say goodbye.
That was right there.
Dad?
Well, it's time to go.
Can I go?
Dad?
Hush.
Can I go?
Mama. Like it? Alright. It's time to go. Oh. Hello, cops. How are you today?
No, a little toy.
Hush!
Yeah.
Hush!
Toy.
I said you can watch quietly. Hush! Hush!
Here's his phone.
What?
I'm not gonna get angry at me for not seeing it. I don't see it. Where's the phone? Everyone's angry at me, I know they are. Where is it?
Okay. Yeah.
Everyone is very angry at me for not being able to find this, I know they are. Where is this thing?
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Saw me ride with them. I think they're sick.
Kind of sick.
That kind of sick.
Jimmy!
Dad!
Come here.
Oh God.
You shot him.
Sarah.
Some this morning.
Sammy, there is something bad going on. You've got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Never mind. Let's just get out of here.
I'm saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Let's go.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, sir. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
If I were in a car and I was in an apocalyptic situation like this, I'd probably just be that one kid. Everyone else would be facing forward, shutting up. I'd be facing the back like, ooh, that's pretty lights. It'd be that one kid. Hush! Hush! One family all mangled inside their Tommy. House.
Right. Jesus Christ, that happened.
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. The east coast and the west coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. Some bitch made it out.
Oh God.
Dad there?
Are you sick?
Is Dad there?
Of course I'm not.
How do you know?
They said it's just a...
See, Dad.
Stop.
That's right.
No.
We're fine. Trust me.
Alright.
Let's see what they need. What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
They got a kid, Joel. So do we.
But we have room.
Keep driving, Tom.
No. Bye-bye.
Hey, bye-bye.
Someone else will come along.
Bye-bye.
Oh. There goes another one.
This is bad.
Oh, God.
Their mother had the same damn idea.
Backtracking.
Oh,
Tommy!
Holy shit!
It's...
Come on, baby, move!
What are they running from?
Get us out of here.
I'm trying.
Can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them, Joe.
Back up there.
They're behind me too.
There.
Hold on. Go.
What the?
Look out!
Jesus Christ.
Maybe he has his car.
I think Tommy's dying.
Hey.
Oh God.
Get back.
Strong dude. Waited too long, that's what happened. I didn't actually get bit.
He's dead!
Go, 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 go.
For a almost there. We're almost there, baby.
Why are we killing people, Daddy?
Find a way out of here. Come on! Go! Move it!
God dang it. I shouldn't look back. I really shouldn't.
I don't want.
Come on! Go! Move it! Get to the highway! Go! You got Sarah! I can outrun him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine.
Yeah, that dude's dead. Oh, what the heck? This is on easy.
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
You're getting close.
What is wrong with that dude?
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe. Hey. We need help.
Stop. What?
It's my dog. I think her leg's broken.
Stop right there!
Sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter.
No.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
You're safe to go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl.
Yes, sir.
So what have we just been through hell? Okay, we just did.
There he is.
Oh no. Sarah. Move your hand for me. I know, baby, I know.
Oh my god.
You'll be okay, baby. Stay with me.
These people suck.
Pick you up. I know, baby. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby. I know.
This sucks.
Sarah. David. Don't do this to me, baby.
Poor girl. Hush. Hush. Didn't ask you your opinion. All these times where I'm saying hush and stuff like that, I'm just talking to my little brother.
The number of confirmed deaths has passed 200. The governor has called a state of emergency.
There are hundreds and hundreds of bodies lining the streets.
Panic spread worldwide after a leaked report from the World Health Organization showed that the latest vaccination tests have failed.
With the bureaucrats out of power, we can finally take the necessary steps.
Los Angeles is now the latest city to be placed under martial law. All residents are required to report to their designated quarantine. Riots have continued for a third consecutive day, and winter rations are at an all-time low.
A group calling themselves the Fireflies have claimed responsibility for both attacks.
Their public charter calls for the return of all branches of government.
Demonstrations broke out following the execution of six more alleged Fireflies.
Hush!
Rise with us. Remember, when you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. Believe in the Fireflies.
The Fireflies.
Fireflies?
Yep. Now hush. Summer. Hush.
I'm coming.
How was your morning?
some interesting news for you.
Where were you, Tess?
West End District. Hey, we had a drop to make.
We had a drop to make.
Well, you wanted to be left alone, remember?
So I'll take one guess. The whole deal went south and the client made off with our pills. Is that about right?
Deal went off without a hitch. Enough ration cards to last us a couple of months, easy.
You want to explain this?
I was on my way back here, and I got jumped by these two assholes, all right? Yeah, they got a few good hits in, but... Look, I managed.
You mean that? Are these assholes still with us?
That's funny.
Let's find out who they were.
Yeah, look, they were a couple of nobodies. They don't matter. What matters is that Robert fucking sent them.
Arbor.
Go.
He knows that we're after him. He figures he's gonna get us first.
Son of a bitch, he's smart.
No. He's not smart enough. I know where he's hiding.
Like who you do?
Old warehouse in Area 5. Can't say for how long.
I'm with you now.
What I can do now.
Huh. Oh, wow.
Hands on your fucking head. Do it.
Hey. Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sleeping.
Cute. Hey, Tess, you see that shit?
I was there. Hey, how's the east tunnel looking?
It's clear. I just used it. No patrols. And where are you off to?
Gonna pay Robert a visit.
You too?
Who else is looking for him?
Marlene. She's been asking around, trying to find him.
Marlene? What are the Fireflies named with Robert?
You think she'd tell me?
Well, what would you tell her?
The truth. I got no idea where he's hiding.
Good man. Hey, you stay out of trouble, all right? Military's gonna be out in force soon.
Okay, see you around.
Marlene looking for Robert? What do you make of that?
I don't like it. You better find him before the Fireflies do.
This is us.
Hey, guys. How's it going?
Shit's stirring up out there. How are we looking over here?
It's been quiet. No signs of military over the back there.
That's what I like to hear. Joel, give me a hand with this.
Y'all take it easy out there.
Whee.
Oh, God, this place reeks. We need to watch what we throw away down here.
There'd be light.
Grab our gear.
Where is our gear? Can't see anything. It can be in a suitcase or something like that. But I see nothing. Oh, it's over here. That makes sense.
Our backpacks are still here from last time.
Yeah.
Not a lot of ammo.
Make the shots count.
Not sure.
Me up.
I always have to do that.
You ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Come on.
Wow's all I can say.
Where's the ladder?
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Not great, now I gotta look for a ladder.
Hey, try over there.
Hey, look, I found a ladder. What's that?
Take. Tony's getting Chinese food. Sweet and sour chicken?
Yep.
Okay.
Are you got it.
Great, bring it over.
You want white rice? White rice? Fried.
Fried.
Take. He's talking.
Fried.
I got it.
He's first.
Lady, you must be thinking of someone else.
This is all relative.
This way.
down through here.
I would check out everything else, but I can do that in a different series.
For his sake, be better.
Once we get our merchandise back, it should be easy to unload.
Speaking of merchandise, when's that next shipment due?
Well, we're meeting Hill next month. More pills, lots of ammo. Hold up, spores.
Boy. I haven't seen what these look like.
Hell, are all these coming from? Place was clear last time.
They're coming out of something. Stay alert.
There's our culprit.
Body's not that old. Better keep your eyes and ears open.
Here's another
one. We should be able to fit through here.
Okay. Well,
yeah.
That's
damn
a lot of noise.
Ceiling's falling apart. Be careful.
That's a lot of noise.
Easy. Watch it, watch it.
Help me. My mask broke. Don't leave me to turn.
If your mask broke, then it's already too late for you.
What do you want to do?
Oh, I get that. Bit broke. There he goes, dead. Bye.
Poor bastard.
How do I get ammo? I want that ammo. That'd be simple. How do I put it away? There we go. Poor dude. Let's go.
Up ahead. You hear that?
Shh,
good to have you around.
That could be a way better shot. Good night.
All right, that's all of them.
Let's hope so.
Let's head back into the city.
And I need more ammo now. Because I'm a really bad shot. Special cola. Dang it, triangle. Not used to that. Yay, 3 bullets. That's all I got. Where do I get out?
Ah.
don't you ask Bill to get you some of them air pressures?
Hey, if they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Be pretty easy to find.
Damn it. Plank fell down.
Planks. Let me see.
Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Oh, just that one plank.
Here, pass it to me.
Where do you want me to go to do that?
Bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
Could I? No, it wouldn't let me.
There we go.
Now how do you plan on me getting back
up
there?
Bossy today.
What do you plan on me doing on that?
Getting close.
Let's see.
Make sure there ain't any soldiers around.
It's clear. Come on.
Get stuck to the point. Alrighty, buddy. That's gonna be the end of this live stream / episode, depending on when you're watching it. Have a wonderful day. And I'll see you guys next time.